inspired so many of the biggest artists.
Britney Spears had some of the first songs I ever heard in my life.
I can't believe I'm meeting Britney Spears. It's like meeting God. As soon as I heard that Britney was going to be a judge, and I knew that I would get the opportunity to stand in front of my St. Grace gate. My name's Pat Ford, I'm 20, I'm from Derry, New Hampshire, and I love everything about Britney Spears. I don't think many people truly respect her on the level that I do, and actually admire her and look up to her in the same way that I do.
You just feel a connection, right?
Yeah, I think she might be my sister. Do I look like her at all? I just need a blonde wig. And I'm like, honestly, I thought about that, but I figured it would be like too creepy. I would do anything just to get a glimpse of her in person. I'm gonna be shaking nervous when I'm that close to Britney. I can't even imagine. I hope Britney likes the flowers. If I'm with $5 million, I'd live in a nice ass house, drive a nice ass car, and have a nice ass girlfriend.